It's locked.
Good morning.
Good evening,
Miss. You know, sir.
Do you know
everybody?
Did he bump?
No, he.
But isn't
that was before?
Do you did, no, but isn't
that?
Carol,
I'm taking care of my daughter as well.
But she'll.
Why would she?
Goodbye for now, Miss Price.
It's locked.
Dr. Reed, I am glad to see you again.
Good evening.
My.
Goodbye, Carol. Good evening,
yeah. My.
Have you ever.
Yes.
What do you.
He said he would.
Goodbye, Carol.
I hope you can stay a little longer this time.
I am.
Good evening, young lady.
My mother will.
Do you need my medical attention?
Oh, please, sir. Do not waste your time with me. There is nothing to be worried about.
Don't be shy. It's my duty to take care of you.
Thank you, sir. Much obliged.
I am glad.
Goodbye, Carol.
I can't help you, sir. Perhaps you should talk with someone else.
Good evening.
You
did. Do you need my medical attention, Miss Price?
Oh, no, I'm fine, Dr. Reed. Perfectly fine. But thank you so much for taking care of me.
Goodbye for now.
I hope you can stay a little longer.
It's locked, all right.